far, you need to go home. Go home and stay until your mother comes.
You betrayed us!
Traitor! You should tell
her. Get on with it!
Betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
Stand back.
Execution is serious. Stormcloak escaped the city after he murdered High King.
There was no murder. All for talent story. He beat the High King in fair combat.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? Have we? Oh, of course. You were at Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. I suppose that's true. Fine. Why don't you have a chat with Legate Rikka? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to
stay sharp.
He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day we'll join his cause. Riften.
You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive.
I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion.
Is that confidence or bravado? Confidence I can use. Bravado gets soldiers killed. We'll soon find out. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further use for your corpse. The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair. And nearly all have been overrun with bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in. Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier.
It's not a cause, it's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like. Man's going to try to take one.
Jarl Baldruf.
Baldruf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Emperor,
Hold on, Gagan.
Someday soon, we'll all see battle. What you do here today may well save your lives.
Being old's not so.
By the Wood of the Yard. Stop right there.
Smart man.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? It's almost all I have time for these days. The men training here in solitude, and the troops out in the field, they all need weapons and armor. But I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. To be honest, no. But High King Torrid supported them. And now, her Lady Elisif has thrown in with them. You could say I'm a king. My loyalty lies with solitude. So, where Jarl Elisif lead, I think I would, if it weren't for my son and my wife. Oh, Seyma would half my hide if I even suggested I might step foot on a battlefield. You think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires are dangerous? Ha! Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Take a look. Return any arms or armor. My four.
I'm not interested, Jari.
Welcome to the Bard's College. I'm the headmaster here. How may I help you? Always a pleasure to meet a prospective bard. You should be aware that many apply, but we accept very few people. When possible, we ask applicants to perform tasks the college needs completed. In this case, Elisif has forbidden the burning of King Olaf, a festival put on by the Bard's College. We need to change her mind. To convince her, I want to read... Yeah. I need you to retrieve the poem.